Spring is a really special time of year. Right here to my left, I have an, I would call the winter wreath, winter fall wreath. And I was about to change the wreath when I discovered a bird nest in it. So of course, being spring, I knew it was time for mother birds to begin to lay their eggs. And I like to show you that close up. I filmed that, and then above me, you can't see it, but above this window, right on the ledge, barn swallows or swifts, some kind of a bird, a swallow or a swift, came and put a nest there, fed its young, and flew off. And it's such a special time that I want to show you good footage, and even the children will like to see this. So if you have children or grandchildren, it's very wonderful for them to see mother birds taking care of their brood. Now, how does this relate spiritually to my drone bear pause? We by nature have a desire to be in the house of God. We also know that God has a place prepared for us. Jesus said, I go to prepare a place for you, that where I am, there you may be also. So he is preparing a place, and our souls should be yearning to be in the house of God. We have a sense of wanting to belong to him, to be nested, so to speak, in his home, in his presence, and also cared for like the mother bird cares for her young. We're helpless. We think we're big, we think we're tough, we think we're able, but we're really helpless creatures in the sight of God. So I'd like to take you on a journey for the next 4 or 5 minutes and show you the bird life and the nesting principles and the birthing principles and the flying off at the end, and akin it for us, resting, hoping, and trusting that the home that the Lord's prepared for us will be a place of comfort and security. I leave you with this word to pause and ponder. Thank you.